What's up, SM? On today's show, we have a look into people's favorite music albums, some news information, weather with Henry, sports interviews, and a store getting robbed. Hold on tight because we're zooming right in.
And I'm Brian Altnew, coming to you live from Eagle TV 2.0.
Hey Brian, what's your favorite album?
I don't really know.
Very helpful.
Yeah, well, anyways, let's see what other people have to say about what their favorite album is.
Hey Eagles, I'm Michelle Nelson, and today I'm going to be asking you what your guys' favorite album is of 2021. I'm here with
Stella.
So what's your favorite album of 2021?
So I like Happier Than Ever by Billie Eilish.
Okay, I'm here with
Brandon Kovas.
And what is your favorite album of 2021?
My favorite album is Cinema by The Marías. It's a bop and a half.
I totally agree with that. I'm here with
Tyler Shuba.
So what is your favorite album of 2021?
Trip at Night by Trippy Redd. All the beats were pretty cool and there were some pretty good features on there too.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Kate
and Gianna.
What are your guys' favorite album of 2021?
Montero.
That's great to hear. I'm here with
Kat and Catherine.
What are you guys' favorite album of 2021?
Donda.
Border Carnival by N-Hypen.
Okay, that's great. I'm here with
Noor.
So what is your favorite album of 2021?
Donda.
That's wonderful to hear. I'm here with
Owen West.
And what is your favorite album of 2021?
You know, I'm a huge nerd, so I'm gonna have to say the Persona 5 Strikers original soundtrack. That thing is an absolute banger on every single front.
Thank you. I'm here with
Bella Kumar.
What is your favorite album of 2021?
I really like Sour by Olivia Rodrigo just because she took all of her negative emotions and turned them into some beautiful music.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks, Eagles, for sharing your guys' favorite albums of 2021. Now back to the
Wow, that little Nas X guy is super duper popular.
Yeah, I also heard about his new music viral music video. Have you seen it?
Yes, I have, and it was traumatizing. Anyways, Annie, let's get into like watching the news. Do you like watching the news on a daily basis?
Yeah, I always have it on and watching it, but I promise you that this news, not boring at all.
Welcome to our news today. Let's welcome the local mayor in Santa Margarita, Mr. Daniel. Good morning, Mr. Daniel.
Morning.
Okay, so we will start. Mr. Daniel.
Morning.
Good morning, Mr. Daniel. According to the COVID-19 test data, please explain the situation.
Wow, and you're so right. That was so not boring at all.
See, you should believe what I say just a little bit more often. But anyways, do you play any sports?
Yes, I do. I play football. What about you?
Yeah, I play volleyball. But what do other people have to like play?
True, true. Let's see what our on-campus athletes have to say about their sports life.
Now I'm here with our very own L'Oreal Blake. So tell me, L'Oreal, what sport do you play?
I play softball.
Really? I don't really watch softball, but can you like fill me in? Like what position do you play?
Okay, so I play middle infield, and basically we control the field. We control the infield, put the outfield in their positions, do cuts, we cover second base, and we cover first during bunt coverages, and a bunch of other things.
I have no idea what any of that meant, but it sounds so much fun. So what are some upcoming games that you're looking forward to? Like, I understand your season doesn't start yet, but like, you know, in advance.
Upcoming games that I'm probably looking forward to, one is the one against Tesoro because my mom is the head coach for Tesoro and I really want to beat her team.
Okay, that seems reasonable enough. Thank you so much for coming out, L'Oreal. Now I'm here with Hannah Casanova. So tell me, Hannah, you play volleyball, is that correct?
I do.
That's awesome. What team are you on?
I'm on Frosh Soft at SM.
Okay, who's your coach?
My coach is Coach Michaela Dobson. She also teaches here. She teaches math. So
I love that. A coach that can multitask, am I right? So what are some of your favorite plays that you've made so far?
Well, I'm a middle, and I like to do a lot of hitting. But I also really like to serve, so it's been fun. So, yeah.
All right, I like to serve as well. So what are some past games that you're especially proud of?
Well, I thought our game at J. Sarah was really good. If anyone sees this, it's on the volleyball team. That was a really fun game. And we have some more exciting games coming up next week.
So. Oh, I love that. So who are you? Are you playing anyone this week?
This week, today we're playing Orange Lutheran, and then next week we're playing Rosary, Mater Dei, and J. Sarah.
That's awesome. So Eagles, please come out to support our volleyball teams as we destroy other teams.
Wow, I didn't realize how many amazing athletes are here we have right at SM.
I know, right?
Annie, have you seen anything gone a little out of hand lately at the Eagle store?
Yeah, I heard about a recent attempt about a robbery.
What? Let's see what really happened.
Is all for you today?
Yep.
All right. Everyone get on the ground. Get on the ground.
Please don't shoot.
Put the Eagles in the bag. Put the Eagles in the bag.
Here, take it.
Thank you. Call the sheriff. Retrieve my stuff.
Okay.
Got the perpetrator. Need your stuff, sir.
Give me my stuff back, you robber theft.
You ain't stealing nothing from my store.
Wow, Annie, I guess you're right about that rumor about robbery happening. Good thing it stopped.
Yeah, me too. But the weather's been a bit crazy, or is it just me?
No, you're right. It's been raining like one day, and then the next day it's like 90 degrees. They can't make the decision.
Yeah, so why don't we turn it to our weatherman, Henry, to see if the weather will be crazy again or a bit more consistent.
Yes, well, as you can see, it's gonna be a little more crazy. So on Thursday, we have a high of 88 and a low of 61. I know me and myself, we just finished up water polo. I'm probably gonna be at the beach or at home. Friday, we got the same thing, 82, 59. I recommend just like laying back, probably stay outside because on Saturday, it's gonna be a bit more cloudy as we have a high of 75 and a low of 54. That is following Halloween and where we have a high of 61 and a low of 46. I know. Me and my friends, we're glad because this is one of the Halloweens where it'll actually be colder outside. And so that's the week. So thank you. Back to the host in the studio.
Thank you so much, Hendry. And thank you so much for tuning in to Eagle TV 2.0. I'm Ryan Altnew.
And I'm Annie Andrews, signing out.
Keep up the great work, SM.